We're going. That's a weird start location. That's a terrifying first thing to see. That's amazing. This is amazing. I should have just saved. We're not going anywhere. I hope everybody knows that. Well, I got something out of it. Can't be too upset about opening with the ladder and the atlas. So this is a terrible idea. Morning, Will. This seed had an amazing start and has since become entirely impossible. Mostly for reasons that are not its fault. And by not its fault, I mean its enemy shuffle is awful. Yo, it's a dungeon. Six, two. Why am I even? I can't even do anything. What are the Speed Gaming Live flags? It's a preset in the 3-4 randomizer, so there is at least that. But it's a random overworld quest. It is Shapes Dungeons with the, you know, new and improved Shapes flag. full start shuffle. The book is an atlas. Heart shuffle is on. Hit points on enemies are shuffled up to 4. I'm trying to think what else is there even. Because that covers most of it. And it's like after that, everything to me is like, well, it's randomizer. So the first thing we did was go into... Start screen had level 7 on it. So we went in. Alright, it's going to be dumb. Let's see what's in level 7. First room, open staircase, ladder. Okay. The book is an atlas means that by having the book, I have all the maps. Yes. Just because I don't want to go all the way back to the top corner of the map. After all these constant early deaths setting me back. Ow. Just let me get through to level 1. Or at least it's tile. Knowledge. We're no longer looking for the white sword item. Should be able to just bash the Octoroks over the head with the ladder. Yeah, that would make sense. I don't think it's one of those like official ladders that supports the NCAA's net clipping ceremonies, though, so I mean... It didn't get a sponsorship deal. Yes. Now we can go back to level 3 later. And the book was the Armos item, so we have that too. So we have all... the overworld items accounted for at this point. And one dungeon item, a very important one at that. So it's like, we have a strong start to the seed. It's just that there's too many Lynels wandering around killing everything. Six is correct for them, actually. Ow. I'm not gonna get back across that screen. I'm gonna be very sad. Yep, now we'll get hit by a boomerang. Swords are neat. Bombs are also neat. Found a whole bunch of medium secrets here. Nice. It's probably my 10 count. We are loaded. Yeah. It's a great bomb price and it's a great candle price. Especially considering I did not have a candle until this moment. So this, as they say, opens a lot of checks. Now I can actually explore the entire Dead Woods except for Recorder Lake. Our first sign that this is not a first quest overworld. This is officially first quest. Well, it's officially mixed overworld. Because level 3 looked like it was level 3, but that bush didn't burn. The bomb was really the sign, but I'm willing to accept the idea that I'm just bad and bombed the wrong thing twice. And that's a second quest spot, so there we go. Now I have to come back and check the recorder spot later. Every single mixed quest seed I've had recently, neither grave pushes. Down at the bomb shop. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, I have a map. I should have just looked at the map, and then we would have known exactly what the odds of a door being there would have been, and that it was zero. And we're about to be key blocked. Got an item. Always good to get an item. Actually, all good on bombs, actually. Actually, all good on bombs, actually. That's me trying to talk. Talking while anything though is harder than people think. Alright, let's see what's up here. Well, that was good. I will always grab the arrows, because even if you find the silver arrows, like, very shortly thereafter, I feel like half the time when that happens, it's because you got the wooden arrows. Like, you cursed them into existence. Very good key shop. Whenever you bomb a spot and it's like a not guaranteed spot, it's always kind of like, did I do it right? But when it goes off and you are like directly on top of it, it's always like, yeah, I know what I'm doing. Let's see what's in seven. Let's go. Problem. I don't believe when I don't bomb properly, and it's kind of like, okay, let me try again. And then I'm out of bomb. So there is no other way up there. Max hit points for the gels. That one's running along a grid line. Track and do other things at the same time. So this push block will open that door if anything. My general understanding. Whoa! Is you will either have a. If there's a shutter door in the room, the push block will only be able to open that door. I do have a key. I forgot about that. So what is this way? Dig Dogger. Well, that's why we did it that way. Now I have my key back. Save scum to the key. Bombs back out of the dungeon too, which we can immediately put to work right here to get a community hint. This spot was a take any road yesterday. Still kind of is that in my head until this moment. It's a dungeon. An immediate pirouette opportunity. This is 4-3. You just die. You know, this was a good move. Whenever I see one of these, like, massive open rooms, I'm kind of waiting for the mugger to be inside of it. I'm dead if I get tagged by that, so we're just gonna... do it that way. We already have one item, we have a compass. We know the Triforce is in this room. Good dungeon, good dungeon. Everybody just wants Mr. Cat Pizza. So let's go to level 3. Oh, really? Something for in a minute. We actually did a lot of good running around level 3 without actually accomplishing anything. Because he did not have a weapon, and we were able to just keep going. Shoot. I need bombs later. I'm gonna just go and take that then. But I openly admit I kind of expect this Triforce to end up down there now, just because I decided to put it off. Never trust the down room. Just don't do it. Of course, the up rooms are a pain here. It's like looking to see just how much can I run around this room and not die? The answer is I can't. If I get hit, I'm dead, so. That blue dark nut literally, like, looked down for the one frame it was, like, I was stabbing it. Ooh. All hail. Saving the bombs by... I should start being more aggressive and bombing through walls like that. Because in a tournament race, right, part of saving the time is going to be just going. If I get a key, I'm gonna check something. Running around with one key though, I'm just gonna keep going. Where does this go? Let's find out. It's an okay spot to go to. That's a raft check out of the way. And this gets me over to the other half of the forest where I need to make some candle checks anyway. First, take any. Where was the White Sword Island? The White's... it's not level one. Kind of out there doing nothing. Do I really want that heart? I don't really want that heart. Like, I don't want it that badly. Like, unless I absolutely know where Mags is. And even then... well, there's level nine. Level two. Let's go to the one off room. This is 6-5. It's a dig dogger. They're just lining up. Game conveniently gave me an excuse to check down first. And now with a... why is my A button just not working? I need that. That's an actual hit now I can take. Give does do 2 hearts of damage. This should not do anything. This is the Triforce room. There's one. So we know where level 1 is, we know where 7 is. trying to remember what the level 7 problem was. Level 7, I think, was just running out of keys. So we're gonna leave level 2 screen kind of open. Knock this check out while we're here. Seat. Must play the video game now. Oof. Take 3 hits, so. Hi. And this shouldn't do anything. Okay. I'm gonna go the path of the shutter door, which is not something I particularly want to do. Now I'll never know if they have 5 hit points. A bomb. Yo. Red Ring is an amazing find. It always is.
Oh hey, it's the time of the month again.
Yo, Will, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime resub. Welcome back to the Bagel Cage. To celebrate with dad jokes. I haven't taken this book out for a while now, it feels like. What was the last name we went with? I think the last two jokes were what's a good name for a beach, Sandy, and what's a good name for a church, Abby. This one is what's a good name for a museum. Yeah, everybody's hoarding their points all of a sudden. Red Ring now. I need to find 6 and 4. And then we can call it a day? Is that what's going on? I need to find 4. This is 2, 3. Thank you. That's classic. I know what the white sword item is, and I know it's worthless, so, like, getting this heart... I should stop getting hearts down staircases, because, like, when I'm in the actual tournament, right, and this happens, I need to be able to not get some of the things I, you know, would otherwise have gotten. Try and get a drop, I guess. I don't like using my last key. Expected with these flags. That's what we wanted. Probably should have taken the red potion there. Held it just for 9. I hate when that happens, because I'm pretty sure I hit the right spot. But you know, if I didn't, I'm gonna look dumb when something important is there. Down at the bomb shop. Still looking for level 4? Well, let's go. The answer to all problems is I have a red ring. Also a ladder. Yeah, 4 turned up. We have to start deciding where we're gonna dig. Pretty sure important items cannot be a 9. I'm not gonna spend my keys wandering around there. Where's 1? We're close to 1. And we need a Triforce out of 1. All dungeons have been located. Many Triforces have been found. this point, their primary concern is where's the bow and where are the arrows. I have a key problem as well. We know the Triforce is this way, so that's a plus. Because this is in fact the level 1 map room. The game giveth and the game taketh away. That might be the single most important drop we find. Taking the big hit is rather unfortunate. I'm looking for the staircase, but it's like,
hey, I have that item now, I can do this.
I'm now glad I didn't try to do this. Okay, what do we got? It's not great. So naturally, the item room is the locked room that I didn't go into originally. But it's also worth noting that if I had gone in there, I would not have had enough keys to come all the way down here. But now, I do have an extra key. I have 3 extra keys, so let's see what is the item in level 1. Because we need a bow. Actually, no, we did save. Of course it's down there. Some bombs there, okay. I don't care about the red candle. So we're gonna get my keys back. We know that, and red candle in 7. No, I'm like slowly processing everything else that's going on here. I need to remember to say, Fred! I believe that's the Triforce Rooms. That's our destination. Nice. That's right, we ran to Patra. In a way, level 7 was the answer. The reason to continue trying to kill enemies would be if I wanted to acquire more keys. Because whenever I go to continue this effort of finding where the bow is after this, oh God. So this is going to be the problem with everything at this point. We have no keys. So we have to figure out where that key is going to be spent. Which means we're probably gonna like try and go into places and then leave. I was kind of hoping that I would get something out of that, because that would, you know, make it easier to go check the next thing. And there we go. Can't go that way. We'll definitely save keeping that. Save having that. But, that does leave me without a key again. That room down there, that's locked, so I kind of hope I can get a key in one of these rooms. We have no idea what to expect out of here. We know that there's a lot of locked doors early. This might be the staircase. That's gonna go to the rest of the dungeon. I'm almost positive. Gotta say almost positive, because there's always a possibility that one of these is actually the item staircase and the other room has the actual transport staircase. It's still possible that the actual item is hidden behind that. I'm key blocked out of level 4. The good key shop is all the way in the top left corner of Hyrule. Knowing me, I went up in this dungeon, so let's go down. Now we're really looking for things. Nothing here. Key. This might be a good opportunity to up an A, but meat block. I've already found the item in a staircase. I only care about finding a floor item. and going north of the compass is a key block. That's why it didn't happen. That's good, we're getting keys. I'm not gonna do anything crazy like save without quitting now. Ladder wiggle across those tiles is a pretty good trick. So in theory, I should be going to 4, because 4 has a pair of items, and we don't know what they are. 8 also has a pair of items. 4 is a smaller dungeon. That's the other real rationale behind it. Need that. More just, you know, the proverbial gamble is that why would the game be nice? The game's gonna put it in the more annoying place. So let's just go straight to it. That's the one thing, right? The only thing I know is it's not in level 9. The bow cannot be a 9, that's true. There is a specific flag that says allow important items in level 9. And the bow is an important item. The so-called important items are the bow, the ladder, and then anything that can block a spot in the overworld. The power bracelet. Technically, the ladder can block spots in the second quest overworld. The recorder. And the raft, the recorder, and the power bracelet. Yeah. What's up, Dave? Probably. I mean, this is the other problem. Yeah, there's a nice big fat Goma sitting in a room that potentially has a push block. Forgot about that one. Thank you. I'm going to get a key out of it. Yeah, that Goma should be get the hell out of here. Another Goma. Aquamantis! Let's just get over here. Compass! What the hell is this room? We got bombs out of it, so there's that. Oh, this seemed perfect. To throw the maze room down here. I'm looking for a staircase item, so this is not it. Not even a key. Alright, so magical boomerang is behind which one of those Gomas? It could be any key. In which case, we get to yell Fred's name. But I'm up to 6 keys, and we can kind of keep going here. Aquamantis! I'll take that. This might be too far away, right? Okay. Okay. out of bombs. Bombs. Oh, baby. Nope. Where do you go? So what, you're gonna come out in one of the rooms. Yeah, there it is. That's fine. That's at least one mystery solved. Teasing me now, game. Pretty sure that's gonna be the room, though. This is the last room in the dungeon, right? There's a block. There's not a Goma. There it is! Funny how level 8 only had one item in it. The red ring. At least it wasn't under a Goma. No, because level 4 was... Oh, no, you're right. There are two items in here. There's so many dungeons that had an item in them, like, right away. And I think the level 3 heart is the one I haven't picked up yet. Did you finish last night? I think I saw you finished. Good job. Might as well check over here as much as I want to stay up. That shutter door. That's not gonna help me. It might have a key. Yeah, you just can't get close to Bowser in Mario 1. Dig Dogger. Thank you.
Yes, please.
I just need the refill more than anything else. Especially because now this room's right here. It's not gonna help me. Like, maybe I should kill them for the key, but... It's a neat concept. I mean, right, if you didn't know that the Mega Man challenges in the Legacy Collection were scripted things, it's basically like doing that, except your challenge isn't like a generic thing. It's actually, no, go and beat the whole game. Should've just came to four. It's four, it's in, they're in four and seven. It's always in four and seven. This is two. Joka had a problem where, like, Mega Man 3 never showed up. Well then. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a level 9 on our hands. Okay, so hang on one second. Dang. So don't even look for that. I really don't want to take a staircase here. Fortunately, that's an item. Gee, thanks. You never know. Where am I? Just where am I even? So I should be next. I'm here, okay. Oh my goodness. These nines where like you know exactly what you're supposed to do, except you have no idea what you're supposed to do. Now we know we must take a staircase. There's no way around it. That's how the seed's gonna be. What do the kids say these days? It be like that? I have to know these things so that when Little Cab comes home, I can pretend to be like, what's his face? And say, hello, my fellow classmates and young people. Or whatever that is. You see, I'm already so old, I don't even know that one. No, sir, I don't like it. I should just go left. Let's see if I can get out that way. It really do be like that sometime. Is this a linear 9? So, everybody else is in agreement that the staircase that I need to take is in the top left, right? I can just, at this point, maybe I can just walk there. How far up did you roll, Gibdos? That should be Ganon entry. It might not be. That's a great community hint to get right outside Ganon's room. Dead. We're not dead. Because we didn't exit the room, Ganon was never registered as dead. Come on, stop the timer. Should I do another one? That's the question. Because if this takes like another hour and 20 minutes, that's why I'm not going to do another one. Because at 3 o'clock, I've got to start cooking dinner. It's like, I kind of want to, it's true. There's enough other stuff just going on that I've got to just do.